为期三天在联合国举行的世界青年大会刚刚落幕，今年大会的主题在讨论落实千年发展目标的具体措施，包括消灭极端贫穷和饥饿，实现普及初等教育等八个项目，而这些项目都与慈济置业目标不谋而合。
来自全美35位慈青慈少参加2013年在纽约联合国举行的世界青年大会。大会安排了多位演讲人，强调年轻人如何建立自己的社群网络，传递讯息，改变注入世界的动能。
Creating your own platform of encouraging the others and sending your message. That's what empowerment is about. Believe in yourself, not being fearful, and just trying to make a difference.
慈青们积极与演讲者互动，也和其他非政府组织的青年代表分享交流，把握时机介绍慈济。来自不同背景国家、不同组织的代表聚集在一起，思考如何让世界更美好。
I can make connections with different the delegates from different organizations to introduce them about 慈济 and also to learn from them as well what they did internationally, also share about what we did as well.
会议之后，慈青们还特地邀约了大会中认识的新朋友，来到曼哈顿联络处共享素食晚餐。一直致力于帮助年轻非裔女性的谭雅说，要在自己的网页上介绍慈济。
I was just overwhelmed with joy by just how much of an impact that this foundation is really making. So I dedicated a page on my website to this foundation, and I said we can all do a little bit.And that when you put us all collectively together, we're not only impacting the nation, but impacting the world.
Women's empowerment is very important to me. I feel like if a woman needs to realize that she has the power to make a difference, huge difference, especially when she works with other females in the world, not just where she is, where she's located.
联合国大楼里，年轻学子相聚，探讨世界地球村的未来。会议后，更要扛起世界公民的责任，将所见所闻实践在生活中。戴新闻真善美之工纽约报道。